American Top 40.
Billboard ranks them, AT40 counts them down. At number 36, we've got the second of our five debuts. Comes from a pair of rappers from Philadelphia. They call themselves DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. And they call their first hit, Parents Just Don't Understand.
American Top 40.
The numbers get smaller as the hits get bigger. Casey Kasem's off this week. I'm Scott Evans, counting down. At number 26 is a song we all can probably relate to. It's a musical complaint about parents. You know, the parental units. The song's Parents Just Don't Understand by the rap duo from Philadelphia, DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. And the Fresh Prince says why he thinks the song's doing so well. Quote, "It's simple and basic, and it's about a problem that means something to everyone. I mean, haven't we all thought our parents just don't understand us?" End of quote. Well, pop music fans understand. They send the song up six notches to number 26 this week. DJ Jazzy Jeff and Fresh Prince, Parents Just Don't Understand.
American Top 40.
At number 12 is the first hit by the rap act out of Philadelphia, DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. The Fresh Prince does the rapping, and he writes the raps as well. He told the LA Times, "I was into real poetry because it showed me how people could take words and paint pictures with them. When I rap, I try to create images with my words. I want you to feel like you close your eyes and you could see a video of the song running through your head." End of quote. Here's the image maker, the Fresh Prince, with his partner DJ Jazzy Jeff, up five notches to number 12 with Parents Just Don't Understand.
Casey's Coast to Coast.
Now it's time for this week's Casey's Top 40 Trivia Quiz, brought to you by 1-800-COLLECT. It's fast, it's easy, it saves. In 1991, DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince hit the top 10 with a song about the joys of summer. What's the name of that song? Summer Nights, Summer of 69, or Summertime? The answer after this.
Yo, this is DJ Jazzy Jeff.
And what's up? This is the Fresh Prince, and you're listening to American Top 40.
Now, here's the answer to our question. In 1991, DJ Jazzy Jeff and rapper Will Smith, better known as the Fresh Prince, hit the top 10 with a song about the joys of summer. The name of that song is Summertime. And that's this week's Casey's Top 40 Trivia Quiz.
Casey's Top 40.
I'm Casey Kasem. We're counting down the 40 biggest hits in the 50 states.
Drums, please!
The third of our four debuts is by two men originally from the state of Pennsylvania. One is the rapper who shocks Bel Air, California every Monday night. He's the star of the hit TV series The Fresh Prince of Bel Air, Will Smith. The other is DJ Jeff Towns. Together, they're known as DJ Jazzy Jeff and The Fresh Prince. They enter the survey at number 37 with Summertime.
Number 7.
Also moving up a notch this week are Jeff Towns and Will Smith, better known as DJ Jazzy Jeff and The Fresh Prince. They first met at a party when they were teenagers growing up in Philadelphia. That was 10 years ago. Now, in their 20s, with a couple of hit albums to their credit, they're one of the biggest rap acts around. This is their first top 10 on the pop chart, a song called Summertime.
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance?
Casey's Top 40.
I'm Casey Kasem. And climbing three notches to number 34 on Casey's Top 40 is Will Smith. As a member of the duo DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince, he won two Grammys in the category of Best Rap Performance by a Duo or Group. The first was in 1988. That's when he won for the song Parents Just Don't Understand. And in 1991, he won his second for Summertime. Now, here's Will Smith with his first solo hit, Men in Black. Wherever you are and wherever you go, you can hear Casey's Top 40 every week on great radio stations like WNCI, the station that picks you up and makes you feel good, Columbus, Ohio. Well, now we're up to the latest hit by a rapper whose two favorite pastimes are golf and chess, activities that he says appeal to him because they have so much in common. Growing up in Philadelphia, Will Smith's games of choice were basketball and football. But now that he's a star, he's changed the ways he likes to spend his time. Instead of playing physical games, he likes to play mental ones. And that's why he says golf and chess mean so much to him. Will says, quote, "They teach you self-control and patience. If you allow your passion to take over and have its way with you, you can't win." And Will Smith isn't just a weekend warrior. His new house, north of Los Angeles, doesn't just have its own recording studio and its own stream. It has its own mini golf course as well, where Will can practice self-control and patience whenever he wants. And sitting in the middle of his living room is a chessboard set up and ready to go so that anyone visiting Will who wants a game can just sit down and get into it with him. There are games that he's teaching his son, Trey, as well, though Trey still has a distance to go before he's good at either sport. He's only 4 years old. This week, Will Smith, the entertainer, climbs back up a notch to number 5 in our survey. Here's Men in Black. I'm Casey Kasem. Well, now we're up to a rapper who has quickly become one of the hottest actors in Hollywood. For 2 years in a row, he starred in the number one film of the summer. The summer movie season ended several weeks ago, and when all the receipts were added up, this year's box office champ from Memorial Day to Labor Day had something in common with last year's winner, a rapper from Philadelphia who happens to be on our survey. Last year, he played a gutsy Air Force pilot who helped save the world from alien attack in Independence Day. The movie raked in $306 million in 1996, far and away the number one movie, not just for the summer, but for the entire year. This summer, he saved the world from aliens again as an undercover government agent in the smash Men in Black. But this year, the race for number one was much closer. Men in Black earned $235 million, just edging out Steven Spielberg's dinosaur epic, The Lost World. This rapper-turned-actor is so hot right now that Hollywood insiders say that he'll make at least $12 million for his next starring role. And his success has earned him plenty of respect. As one studio executive told Entertainment Weekly magazine, quote, "Some actors have what it takes to be a movie star, and it's God-given. Will's there, and this is just the beginning," unquote. Of course, we're talking about Will Smith. And this week, a song he recorded for this summer's number one box office hit is on our survey. At number 14 on Casey's Top 40, here's Will Smith and Men in Black. Casey's Top 40. Well, now we're up to a prince who has a distinguished place in Grammy Award history. He's one half of the first rap act to ever win a Grammy. It was back in 1988 that the Grammy Awards went through a big change. The National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences decided it was time to reflect everything that was happening in current music. And that year, they created two major new categories. One was for Best Hard Rock Metal Performance, won by the group Jethro Tull for the album Crest of a Knave. The other was for Best Rap Performance, and the competition for that very first Grammy was fierce. The nominees included LL Cool J, Salt and Pepper, Kool Moe Dee, JJ Fad, and the duo DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. Well, the very first Grammy for Best Rap Performance went to DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince, who won for their lighthearted hit, Parents Just Don't Understand. And while the duo has since gone their separate ways, one of their members has gone on to become a major star. First, as the Fresh Prince, he appeared on the hit TV series The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Then, under his real name, he scored starring roles in back-to-back blockbuster movies, Independence Day and Men in Black. And this week, the former Grammy winner is getting back to his roots, rapping on a hit record. At number 37 on Casey's Top 40, Will Smith with Men in Black. Casey's Top 40. I'm Casey Kasem. And dropping an notch to number 38 on Casey's Top 40 is Will Smith, a rapper and actor who recently made Swing Magazine's annual list of the most powerful people in their 20s. He starred in two of the biggest blockbusters of the past 2 years, which took in $500 million, that's with a B, dollars, in box office revenues. Here he is with the title track to one of them, his top 10 smash, Men in Black. Woo!
Casey's Top 40.
I'm Casey Kasem on our special year-end edition of Casey's Top 40, the top 100 songs of 1997. And beaming at number 32 is Will Smith, a rapper and actor who's turned fighting aliens from outer space into big business. In the past 2 years, Will has saved the world from alien attacks in two blockbuster movies, Independence Day and Men in Black. Combined, those films have grossed worldwide over $1 billion at the box office. And at the same time, Will continues to score big on the charts with songs like this, his top 10 smash, Men in Black.
The good guys dress in black, remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see.
I'm Casey Kasem. These are the most popular songs in the USA. Climbing two notches to number 31 is Will Smith, a rapper who still works with his former partner, DJ Jazzy Jeff. In fact, Jeff performed on several tracks from Will's latest CD. Will says, quote, "It's a little different on this album, but not too drastically different from the style and flavor that I've always delivered. It's the same energy and fun that I've always tried to bring across, and Jeff is a big part of that," unquote. From that CD, titled Big Willie Style, here's Will Smith and Get Jiggy With It.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know, I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it, ooh, that's it.
Moving up from number 24 to number 20, that's Getting Jiggy With It by Will Smith, recently named Best Rap Artist at the 29th Annual NAACP Image Award. I'm David Perry for Casey Kasem.
Casey Kasem down.
I'm Casey Kasem. We're on our way to the number one song in the USA. Well, now we're up to the latest smash for a star who says he had made $1 million by the time he was 20 years old. But he lost his first million by the time he was 21. Rapper and actor Will Smith admits that he got lucky early on. By the time he was 20 years old, he was a successful rapper, working under the name The Fresh Prince, along with his partner DJ Jazzy Jeff. Together, they hit big with songs like Parents Just Don't Understand and A Nightmare on My Street. Their easygoing rap style appealed to a broad audience, and Will Smith says it made him a rich man by the time he was 20. Too young to understand how to deal with money. He says that when the cash started flooding in, he found he almost couldn't spend it fast enough. Will says he bought a big house for his folks, a big house for himself. He bought new cars for everyone he knew. He bought clothing like there was no tomorrow. He'd take all his friends out to the best restaurants in town and always pick up the check. If he had to fly someplace, he flew first class. And Will says, by the time he was 21, he was almost broke. The flood of money had dwindled to a trickle, and all of a sudden, he had a lot of bills that were coming due. Luckily, he had ingenuity and talent to spare. In 1990, he debuted in the hit TV series The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. And more recently, he's become a major movie star thanks to blockbusters like Independence Day and Men in Black. But Will says he's learned his lesson. These days, he saves his money, just in case. Moving up four notches to number 13 this week, here's Will Smith with his latest hit, Getting Jiggy With It. Climbing two notches to number 7 on American Top 40 is a rapper and movie star, Will Smith. Will says the secret to his mass appeal are his ears. That's right. He says Americans love guys with big ears like his. Guys like Clark Gable, Ross Perot, and Mickey Mouse. Here's a man with big ears and proud of it. Will Smith with Just the Two of Us.
Now that is a very sensitive subject.
American Top 40.
We're counting down the biggest hits in the USA on our way to the number one song in the nation this week. At number 11 for a second week is the man Jada Pinkett calls Captain Correction. Seems Jada's husband, Will Smith, is big on correcting grammatical errors. Here's Will and his current smash, Just the Two of Us.
Counting down the hits with Casey Kasem.
Holding steady at number 10 is the big winner at this year's American Music Awards. Will Smith picked up three awards, Favorite Pop Rock Album, Favorite Male Soul R&B Artist, and Favorite Soul and R&B Album for his CD, Big Willie Style. From that CD, here's Will Smith with Miami.
Counting down the hits with KC.
These are the hottest hits in the USA. Well, now we're up to the song Will2K by a star who says, forget about the millennium. He just kicked off the new Willennium. On December 31st, 1999, a crowd of more than a million is expected to crowd into New York's Times Square. They'll be there to ring out the old and ring in the new in a special millennium ceremony. But for singer and actor Will Smith, that celebration is redundant, because he's already marked the start of his own millennium, which, like his latest album, is called The New Willennium. And he did it on November 16th in Times Square at the Virgin Megastore. He lowered a specially designed new Willennium lighted ball in a ceremony televised in Los Angeles, Chicago, San Francisco, Miami, and Orlando. He says that as of 7 p.m. on November 16th, when his Willennium ball finished its descent, the new Willennium had begun, making all the fuss and bother that people are going through for December 31st largely unnecessary. Now, several weeks into the Willennium, Will Smith has survey song number 14 on American Top 40. Here's Will2K.
It's here and I like it.
As the year comes to a close, we remind you to tune in next week for our special year-end countdown. We'll be playing all the biggest hits of 1999, the cream of the crop. Well, now we're up to the latest smash for Will Smith, a superstar who says his biggest inspiration in life is the best refrigerator repairman he's ever met, his father. Will Smith says that over the years, he's met some remarkable people, musicians, actors, athletes, but there's no one like his dad. Will says his dad is the role model he's always tried to live up to because his father was a real working man. Will says, quote, "Now, my father, he was a man who could do some work. What he did was real hard work. He did what he had to do the best job possible. But he never complained, not once." Will says, "What I do is difficult sometimes, but I learned from my father not to complain, never. No matter how difficult the person is that I'm working with, no matter how bad the day is, I don't complain. I remember my father trying to fix compressors in basements where it's real dirty and there are rats. He never complained, and he always got the job done." This week, Will Smith gets the job done on the charts with survey song number 14 on AT40. Here's Will2K. Are the top hits of 1999. And 1999 was a great year for Will Smith. The actor and rapper starred in the hit movie Wild Wild West and released a new album called Willennium. And he also scored with this hit from his 6 million selling CD, Big Willie Style. Here at number 28 for the year, Will Smith with Miami. We're counting down the biggest hits of the week. And holding steady at number 39 is actor and rapper Will Smith. Will says he bought his first rap record the summer after 7th grade. It was Rapper's Delight by the Sugar Hill Gang. Now here's Will with a rap record of his own called Freakin' It.
I'm about to freak this.
Number 23.
Rumbling up six notches is father of three, Will Smith. He's helped out by Trey Knox on Black Suits Comin', Nod Your Head.